Hello students, in the previous video I have explained you that in the middle of the river the crocodile told the monkey that his wife wanted to eat monkey's heart. After listening this the monkey was scared but he kept calm. Now let's see what the monkey will do to save his life. The monkey calmly said to the crocodile that he could do anything for the crocodile and his family. He cursed the stupid crocodile for not telling him about it before they started, as his heart was on the tree. Curse means to express anything or irritation. He told the crocodile to take him back to the river bank so that he would bring his heart soon from the tree. The crocodile swam back to the river bank with the monkey. On the river bank, the monkey jumped onto the tree and heaved a deep sigh of relief. Heave means breathe and relief means relaxation. He threw down some fruits for the crocodile's wife and said she should eat fruits rather than my heart. Fresh fruits are good for mind and body. He broke his friendship with the crocodile. The crocodile repented and shed a few tears, real tears, and sadly turned back to go home. Repented means to regret. So students, this was the explanation of the story The Monkey and the Crocodile. Before starting the explanation, I told you that this story gives two morals. Now I will tell you that those two morals are referred for which part of the story. First one is, staying calm and thinking can help us get out any difficult situation. That is, although the monkey was scared, but he kept calm and thought, and he was able to get out of the situation. Second one, quick thinking and intelligence can even beat physical strength. That is, the monkey quickly thought and used his intelligence, and he was able to beat the physical strength. Thank you. Have a nice day.